here where this person is from. I'm a wife. A wife that belongs to Makinga Win. And before I go further, let me recognize the presence of our Honorable Governor, Tonga Ken. I'm sorry, I will not be IB to the country. Of what benefit will I be to the state? And of what benefit will I be to the women? I really appreciate the hierarchy of our government, the state government, and I also appreciate the leadership of our president, His Excellency Sir Fakir Mayardit, because I really give him credit for his leadership. He is someone who has been on hot, let me say, pressure from the citizens of the country. But he has one goal. His goal is that he never gives up, no matter what comes his way. And I believe our presence here, it shows that we are not here for our self-interest. We are here to have that mercy, deliver our services, and give our respect to our honorable government. To our kid, I believe he's a man of development, and of which he cannot run the development on his own. We have to give the hand to support him, to make this government a marvelous governmental ruler. So in this part, I appreciate the people of Awin. You have no discrimination. Imagine where I come from. The whole way from Juba. You intermarried. This great woman that you're giving, it is a challenge for the whole country and South Sudan. How will we avoid tribalism? It is by intermarrying ourselves. When you go to the other side, you get your in-laws there. You go to the other side, you get your sons in-laws, of which this brings peace. And we should not be here working as parties. We're here to work as government, let me say, the state government of Honorable Tonga Ken. And with our support, I believe we will climb the ladder. In this party, I have to take a stop at this. Thank you very much.